cameras are ready. So we are going to present in a few minutes their names. Table swim 400 meter befins. The best time from the morning session was 3:40. I'm expecting maybe better times. Because the final usually swimmers do as much as possible to push their thumbs maximum. Lane 1, Wang Sheng Chang, Nation Taiwan University of Sport, Taipei. Lane 2, Leonardo Grimaudo, University of Rome, La Sapienza, Italy. In lane 3, Andrea Rego, University of Naples, Federico, secondo, Italy. Lane 4, Fernando Garote Escalante, University of Valladolid, Spain. Lane 5, Marwan Ebrahim El-Said Asker, Mulwan University, Egypt. In lane 6, we see Jan Klotze, Marseille University, France. Lane 7, Marwan Mohamed El-Tanai, Alexandria University, from Egypt. Lane 8, Benjamin Tiba, University of Pec, Hungary.
And I'm here with the other champions, so let's know more about them. What's your name?
Moya Heison.
My name is Carolina.
Damito Consuelo.
Laura Rodriguez.
Okay, how does it feel like to win something so important?
And this tribal moment when you represent your country in the world championship.
I'm very excited to be here and to race with my friends.
I'm so happy to win this medal, and this is a good result for me.
The same, it's been my best mark, and I'm very happy about my result. Okay, thank you very much.
So we could see happy winners in women category, but let's continue with 400 meter befins men, who already started. In swimmers are coming to first turn, 50 meters, lane 4 is going to lead this race. For now, we will see how the race will continue. After 100 meters, leads lane 4, University of Valladolid, Spain, for Fernando Garote Escalante. But on the top of the race, we can see 4 swimmers. Lane 3, 4, 5, and 6. meters, still little leading for lane 4 to Spain, University of Valladolid, Fernando Garote Escalante. It's important to use fins like the main motor for the swimmers, but if you see, all swimmers are using their hands very in a very nice style. First place after 200 is for Jan Klotze, so the leading was changed Now it's four from France, eight Marseille University, Jan Plotze. And still we have on the top of the race four, almost five swimmers. Everybody wants to get the gold medal. We are close to the last turn, to last 100, not last turn. Still leading lane six, Jan Plotze from I. Marcel University. 2:43:33. It's going to be a very nice time in the finish, but who will be the winner? We have to wait a few more seconds. Lane two doesn't want to give up. Lorenzo Leonardo Grimaudo from Italy. So last 50 meters, still leading lane six, Jan Plotze, I. Marcel University. Lane three is very hard, pushing, trying to beat them in the last meters, but Jan Plotze finishes the first, 3:36:72, second place for Andrea Rega, University of Naples, Federico II, Italy, and third place. Stay in Italy, but another university of Rome, La Sapienza, Leonardo Grimaldo. It was a very nice race. Four swimmers bid 3:40. But the gold medal bring Jan Plotze to France, especially to I. Marcel University. Ceremony for 400 Biffins men. Medals will be given from Carlo Allegrini, organizing committee vice president, and Marian Dimalski, FISU vice president. And bronze medal comes to Leonardo Grimaudo from University of Rome, La Sapienza, Italy, 3:38:95. That was the time for bronze medal. Medal and second place is for Andrea Rega, University of Naples, Federico II, Italy. He did 3, 37, 55. So, silver medal for him from Carlo Allegrini. And some gifts and flowers from Marian Dymowski, first vice president. For the gold medal, first place is for Jan Plotze from Aix-Marseille University from France. The gold time is 3:36.72.